So capacitors works on the principle lowering the potential, storing the charge. So amount of charge is V. So Q is equal to C V. C is equal to Q by V, or Q1 by V1, or Q2 by V2. So capacitor does not depend on the charge. Capacitor does not depend upon the capacity of the capacitor, capacitance. So farad, 1 farad is equal to 1 coulomb divided by 1 volt, or 0.1 coulomb by 0.1 volt, like this. So n coulombs by n volts. Capacitor epsilon naught A by D. How we are reading that one? By using the Gauss law. And as well as we are reading the E bar dot ds bar is equal to Q by epsilon naught. So E bar dot ds bar is equal to Q by epsilon naught. Delta parallel plate capacitors. One is connected with positive potential, this is only negative potential. This is plus Q, this is minus Q. Like this. So if you are connected to battery, this is potential. So E into A is equal to Q by epsilon naught. So E is equal to V by D. So if you substitute that, V by D into A is equal to Q by epsilon naught. So epsilon naught A by D, that will be Q by V, that is capacitor. Understand the parallel plate capacitor formula.